Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is our English time. Yes, this is a window. We open our window to get fresh air from outside. Wall. It is made up of bricks. It protects our houses. This is watch. Watch tells us time. Woman. Woman is like your mommy and your grandmother, your teacher, like these are women. Wall. Now this is, you can see, well. Yes, in past time, people used to get water from the wells, because at that time there was no proper taps, and people used to fetch water from these wells. Watermelon. Watermelon is a fruit. Its color is red and green. It has black seeds. It's very, very yummy. It's very juicy fruit.
World's moving, wah, 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 I see the kites flying, wah, 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 I see the trees bending, wah, 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 the wind is blowing strong.
My dear students, New Oxford Modern English, your textbook, page number 34, and we will revise the same we have done previous. Now, this is window. What is this? Window. Wall. What is this? Wall. Watch. Watch. Woman. Woman. Well. Well. Watermelon. Watermelon. My dear students, you will repeat these pictures with your mama, okay? With sound. Window, wall, watch, woman, well, watermelon. When you finish this work, you will come on page number 35. Can you see? Yes, W, W, W. How to write? This is a lowercase w, and we can say wa. From this to come down a little bit, slant line down, slant line up, slant line down, slant line up. Do not pick up your pencil. When you put this dot here, go down, up, and you are going to write down all these. Here you are going to write down yourself. Independent writing, okay? From here you are going down, slant line, touch this line, go up, go down, and go up. Can you see? Again, one more time, down, slant line, up, down, up. Okay, you are going to do like this. Here you can see you are going to make triangle on each W, and you will make a square on X. This is our next letter. Here you are going to draw like this. Okay. Yeah, it's here. W. Now the second line. Yes. W. First you are going to draw all these triangles. Okay. Is there any W or W? No? Okay. When you will do X, then you will make a square on letter or X. W, X. Copy the patterns. We will do this later when we will do X. Close your this book and you will sing W song with your mama. Okay, my dear students. As you have done in previous days, W, W, wa. Can you see this action? Blow onto your open hand as if you are the wind and say wa, 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 wa. Okay, you will do the same action. Here you can see, circle the pictures that begin with W, wa. What is this? Watch. Yes, watch. You will circle this and color this beautiful hot dogs. Don't leave it. Umbrella. Umbrella. No. Goose. Goose. No. This is range. Okay. Wow. This also starts with W. Circle. Web. Wow. Yes, circle. Web. This is wig. Wow. Wig. Wow. Wig. And here, word. Wow. Word. Oh, today many pictures start with the letter W. Okay. Here you are going to write down the date up. Don't forget to write down on any notebook or your textbook. Okay. You will write down date here. And here you will write down uppercase and lowercase. Uppercase always starts with the first line. Come down, touch the third line. Go up, touch the first line. Go down, third line. Go up on the first line. Yes. Uppercase or W always comes on the first three lines. The lowercase, it comes on the two middle lines. Okay, the same you are going to do. Go down slant line, go up, come down, go up. Here, go down, go up, come down, go up. You are going to do all these dotted W, trace all these. And here you are going to write down yourself, same independent writing. Mama will help you to put this dot, and you are going to do little bit slant line down, third line, go up, touch the first line, go down and go up, touch the first line. Here you are going to do down, up, okay, here again, down, up, down, up, down, up. And you're going to do all this page. I hope, my dear students, you will learn. Have a good day. Bye-bye.